Bob's able to chop it to Sheffield. Kane cycling with it. Opportunity for Orlov out in front. Sorokin makes a save. Chip through, they'll score! Jarvis and Teravainen with some net front. And the Canes kept playing. And we're tied at one.
Well, this was advantageous because I think it was a good non-call. I did not think that was a trip like the previous situation. And you have two guys that are not the biggest in stature after the second effort of Aho that are willing to go to the front of the net. It goes off of Jarvis after a good attacking save on Orlov. Well, actually, Orlov going to Jarvis. Then it goes off of Jarvis and just second and third.